Gods, what the hell is that smell?
Of dealing with Dedra, I have never met a creature such as this.
Looks like a key. We need to move, and quickly. We have to try and slip past it. Insane!
Yes, now go! Alvaro.
Hey, you! Thank the gods. It's a relief to see someone who isn't one of those beasts. Please, you've got to let me out of here, for the love of all that's good. Just let me out of this thing. No. No, please. All right, I'll tell you.
Make it quick.
You must promise to let me out first.
Speak!
The stones. The sigil stones. They're the things that anchor the Oblivion Gates. Take them from its holding place, and the gate will close. But be warned, old and powerful Daedra, guard the things.
You're one of them. You killed the Emperor!
You're the one from the sewers, aren't you? I did what I had to do. The Emperor got what he deserved. A new age approaches and it's nearing. It's already too late to stop it. You should be grateful, mortal.
And you want me to let you out of this cage?
Hey, I've kept my part of the bargain. Now it's your turn. Let me out.
Fine. If that's what you want.
Моя сила перевернёт! Я сомкну их души!
Thank you.
Excuse me, Father.
Thank Akatosh you're here.
Calm down, I'm here to help.
Have you brought help? We've been trapped here since the Daedra overran the city.
But there's no time to explain. You have to come with us. Now, you have been put in grave danger.
Danger, you say? You came here to tell me this. Of course I'm in danger. I assume you didn't risk your own life to come here to tell me something I already know. But I'm needed here. I can't leave.
There's little time for discussion. We need to leave immediately.
I'm a priest. Do you need a priest? I don't think I'll be much help to you. I'm having trouble understanding the gods right now.
You don't understand.
I prayed to Akatosh all through that terrible night, but no help came. Only more Daedra. What can you possibly know that would help me make sense of this?
Your father was the Emperor.
Who are you? What do you really want with me?
I am Carvius Varro. This is Melisende. But, Father, we have very little time for introductions.
Please, hear us out. You're the only living heir to Ural Septim, and the last bloodline to the Dragon Throne. We cannot let you stay here to just waste away.
The Dremora came here for you. The Emperor knew you were in danger.
An entire city destroyed to get at me? Why? Because I'm the Emperor's son?
Why would I lie to you?
I don't know. It's strange. I think you might actually be telling the truth. What does this mean? What do you want from me?
Come with me to Wainan Priory.
Yes, I'll come with you to Wainan Priory and hear what Joffrey has to say. Lead on.
I'm looking for Joffrey.
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Where is it?
I'll alert the guards, I will. You better be on your way.
Where is it, dammit? Where is the amulet?
The amulet?
Stop playing games, old man. Where is it?
Oh, yes, the amulet. Of course, of course. Now, where did Brother Joffrey hide that?
And communication. His priests have shown that the way to peace and prosperity is through earnest work and honest profit. And he shall bless those who are faithful. They attacked without warning. I was praying when I heard Prior Maribel shout, "The Amulet of Kings!" I fear that was the target of this attack. We need to go see if it's safe. Taken it.
What?
I should have known they could find it. Little can remain hidden from a Daedra lord.
What are we supposed to do now?
We have driven them off, but they will be back once they learn of Martin's survival. Which they will.
Where do you expect us to hide him? These assassins are probably all over the cities by now.
Nowhere is truly safe against the power arrayed against us. But we must play for time, at least. Cloud Ruler Temple, I think. The hidden fortress of the Blades in the mountains near Bruma, built long ago by the founders of the Blades. Our ancient fortress, sanctuary, refuge of last resort. Martin will be as safe there as anywhere.
Grandmaster, is this...
Yes, Cyrus. This is the Emperor's son, Martin Septim.
My lord, are you there? My lord, I have served your name faithfully for many years, beyond counting. All living bloodlines to the throne are dead at my hand, and all in your name. I now hold the Amulet of Kings in my very hands, and all in your name! I demand repayment for my deeds. My lord, answer me!
Son of Khamran, usurper!
I am here, my lord. What is your will?
Your progress and the progress of the Dawn greatly pleases me. You and your cult have successfully murdered Uriel Septim and stolen the Amulet of Kings. Unfortunately, this will not be enough to claim Tamriel.
And what of my glory, lord?
Glory?
Our agreement, my lord.
You serve me, Khamran. Not I, you. You must earn such a gift.
I have faithfully served you for years, Dagon. Faithfully served your will. I demand retribution. I demand power.
Very well, Khamran. It is by my hand that I bestow upon ye power! My hands are yours. I bestow you Mankar Khamran, the power of creation and the power to break it. Dortigam Seteum Rot Seteum Nekam! When the sun sets near the east, on the day of my summoning, you will be able to have your glory in the seat of Gaia Alata.
Gaia... Gaia Alata?
Paradiso, a realm in which you rule in the very waters of Oblivion. Use this power that I give you. Wield it and destroy my enemies!
My lord. It will all be mine. Ha 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 ha